Well, here it is. My first vacuum forming table. I've waited many years to be able to build this, and now that I finally have a working oven and a little bit of space to do it, I've decided I'd go ahead. It's connected to a standard vacuum. And today will be the very first pull. I have not used this yet, and this is my test to see if it actually works.